prepared to live a little bit, just enjoy life, not worried about medical stuff alone.
Eliminating all these acute rejection episodes will always yield better long-term results of the face transplant and better function.
Used to be before he got married.